We finally get our anticipated Burn the Witch news that we've all been waiting for at the weekly Shonen Jump magazine 36 issue to 37 issue. It was a double issue, and we got some leaked news about Burn the Witch coming out next week, which is a little bit confusing, and I'll explain why. It will be running, starting off the new circulation of four new manga. Obviously, Burn the Witch will be one of those manga, which will be leading with a lead color page, I think, and a cover page. So it will be on the front page of Weekly Shonen Jump magazine, which is an instant cop for me. Man's going to pick that up. It's going to be nice and spicy. Essentially, here's the news, and we'll get to the nitty-gritty of it straight away. It's going to be four chapters long. I can already hear the size. I know. However, the first chapter is going to be 57 pages, and I'm hoping, and I say this with like a real big hope, that each chapter will be longer than your average normal chapter. And I'm hoping so, and I'll explain why, is because if we look at the context of this, we always knew it was going to be short. I was anticipating at least 10 chapters, and highballing, I was expecting 20. But it makes sense, to be honest with you. If Kubo's at his office or at home writing this purely out of boredom, purely out of a hobby, then it kind of makes sense, the fact that, you know, it wasn't going to be a heavily invested thing. It was going to be something he's just doodled or just created. And Shueisha obviously liked it and wanted to bring it. Well, I say Shueisha, I'm also Nakano liked it and wanted to bring it on board. So it makes sense that this isn't going to go the conventional route of how chapters would be, because it's not like he would be making this for Weekly Shonen Jump. He would just be making it as it was. So I would imagine Shueisha had to look at these chapters and then cut them accordingly to where it would be useful to cut them in a chapter format, is my guess. So, you know, chances are this isn't going to be your average pages for weekly content, which is usually about 20 to 19 pages. Chances are we might get, you know, 21 week, we might get 31 week, we might get 40 or 50. I'm hoping for the 57 mark. I hope that will be a staple throughout the next 4 weeks, because if you want to cut it down, at least we can say, you know, that's at least, you know, 10 to 15 chapters worth of content right there, which will be really interesting to see where we go with the Burn the Witch movies, which we will be also getting some anime information regarding the movies in that chapter, not in that chapter, in that magazine, which the chapter will be released on. So that's really cool as well. We're going to get some information and some stuff to talk about regarding that. But honestly, I wouldn't be too disappointed, guys, because I know as soon as I tweeted it, a load of people were like, four chapters, really? You know, I get it. It's upsetting. However, the pages within those chapters may presume to be more than what we bargained for here, so that could be the good thing. And again, depends on how Kubo's written these chapters, is dependent on how Shueisha's also cut them into chapters as well. So in regards to that, that's the news that we've got. We will be getting Burn the Witch, because it is stated that in issue 38 we will be getting a lead cover page and a lead cover page for Shonen Jump manga. Hence, there was a little bit of confusion when I saw the scan saying the 8th of the 24th, so the 24th of August. As we know, there was some leaked pictures of some Shonen Jump marketing advertisement or some merchandise advertisement that hasn't been announced yet, but it was leaked from the website of Burn the Witch and Bleach merchandise, which is then going to be released on that day. So it is very confusing on what's going on, but we know that we got Burn the Witch news. And again, it makes sense. I think Kubo did it right, because it has such a big name, especially associated to Bleach in and of itself. They're keeping it short, sweet. You know, at the end of the day, it was a hobby. It wasn't taken seriously. Well, I won't say it wasn't taken seriously. It was, but, you know, it wasn't taken to the investment with the intention of making it a weekly series. And it is weekly. It's not monthly. I think another question is the first chapter going to be basically a copy and paste of the one-shot that we got? I'm hoping it's not the case. I'm hoping it is going to be new and fresh. If it was a longer series, and I mean a longer series that went on for maybe 20 chapters, then I would say, okay, that's justifiable. You know, we're probably going to go like a Dragon Ball Super route, or a Boruto route, where they do the first chapter of like the movie and they give everyone that introduction again that they may not have seen from the one shot. It makes sense. But in this case, because there is only four chapters, unless each chapter is like 57 pages, I wouldn't say it's justifiable. So hopefully it's going to be different and you need to read the one shot to get introduced into this. So I think it's going to be different. Going by the PVs that we've seen from the 20th anniversary of Bleach, where they did the introductions of Nini Spangle and Noel Nahashi, the paneling is different, so it might be different than the one shot. So it's going to be interesting. I hope it doesn't contradict the one shot, obviously, because it throws a lot of theories and speculations out the water. But again, 4 weeks, I would get excited. At least for me, I'm excited. You know, we didn't expect this. You know, Burn the Witch. You know, we're already getting an anime of it too, so we're going to look forward to that too. BBS is doing a collaboration with this soon. And at the end of the day, you know, it's more Kubo artwork. So I'm very excited for this. So yes, more anime news next week. Yeah, if you want to keep up to the date with the channel for like spoilers on the chapter, or if you want to see the reviews, please stick around. Please hit that subscribe button. Click that notification bell. It's going to be a banger. And yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy this month of Burn the Witch, because we're going to be eating for a month and it's going to be really nice. So again, 57 pages next week. Hopefully that length of chapter continues out through the rest of the next 4 weeks. But again, it's time to Nini fanboy, boys. So get your little jimmies on, because daddy's going to be having fun. Right, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to catch you guys later. And you guys, of course, have this fine Debbie Hansen. As always, people, peace.